Good morning, Mr. Potter. Good morning to you, sir. I come to Lodge a